Hello, I'm Steve Barsik-Amstel with High Tech Design Safety. We're a test, evaluation, and certification laboratory based around industrial, consumer, and other types of equipment across all industries. Today I'm here to talk about UL ANSI IEC 60950. This standard, 60950, deals with the electrical safety of business and information technology equipment. So anything that is powered by the mains, a low voltage supply source, or a battery would come under this standard that it's used for those applications. UL 60950 is also very useful for the design of similar equipment that might use data processing for its final purpose. Information technology equipment and business equipment and other similar types of machinery, including media servers and other things like that, may be used under this standard. There are a lot of other related standards that come into play through IEC 60950 that may cover your equipment more specifically, but some parts of it may come under 60950. Why is it important that your equipment comply early on to this standard? For most of your equipment, at some point you will need to have a listing or labeling done on your machinery. For business locations, you must prove suitability of use to comply with the National Electric Code. Also, most large government organizations, national labs, and large companies require a listing on such equipment. Additionally, to ship your equipment overseas, Canada, Mexico, Europe, you have to comply with electrical standards and prove compliance in order to export to those countries. UL 60950 is very important for your design phase and early on in your requirements of your equipment. By understanding the details and the requirements of UL 60950, you'll be much better able to design your equipment, do the design reviews, and the product safety reviews required to ensure your equipment will be easily listed and/or labeled when it's required. In the future, we're going to have a line-by-line video training series about each of the requirements in UL 60950. This will allow you to fully understand the requirements of the standard and, with your team, understand how that impacts the design of your equipment to make it safe for electrical use within businesses and other facilities. UL 60950 is crucial to that design process and must be used early on so that you're sure your product is designed to it and will be listed and labeled at the end. Thank you so much. I'm Steve Barsik-Amstel with High Tech Design Safety.